songs were always destined, but rather than it being, you know, painting by numbers, where it's very disciplined and prescribed, it's coming together in a way that is even surprising for us.
Okay, here we go.
I always think of like the Zen artists. They spend all their time mixing the ink, and then it's that last few minutes where all the work, the actual, the gestures are recorded. And that's the way our albums always go.
On stage, take the instruments, play the instruments, get behind the drum kit, get on the guitar, grab the microphone. When your art is only limited by your imagination, that's a wonderful moment, you know.
There's a bit of gurr in us all.
It's sort of how our DNA shifts at testosterone.
I'm finding the things that interest me, they tend to be a little bit more simplistic, back to nature and playful in a way. Get your heart in. Get your heart in.